What up, YouTube? And I'm on the Juicy Gangers out there. I'm in here working out, working on my cardio, trying to break a sweat. Gotta get into shape. Let's see what's in here first. So I got the resistant tubes. All right, YouTube, and my Juicy Gangers out there, I'm finna do a workout right here. I'm here late at night at Snap Fitness, trying to get a sweat on in my workout. Yeah. So, what I'm gonna do here is some battle ropes workout, and work hard. All right, here we go. All right, here it is right here. First, I will do this one right here, because this one right here is lightweight right here. And I'm going to do 20 seconds. Then after that, I'll go over here to the heavy ropes right here and also do another 20 seconds. All right, and let's get it. That was it right there. Now it's time for a minute break. Yeah. Boy, that felt good. As some of y'all know, you know, I do wrestle, you know. I love wrestling. And also, one of my goals is to wrestle in the WWE. I love wrestling. I'm a huge wrestling fan, and I'm glad to have a chance to wrestle. But now, damn. thought I saw something right there. But it is my goal to get into the WWE. And shit, I'm here by myself this time of night. Shit can happen. All right, time to get back to work. getting my rest on. You know, WWE hit me up for a tryout. I can do this. I can become one of the best big men in wrestling. I can do this. I got this. Give me a chance. All right, time for round three. You know, before I came here and worked out, I had went and saw Lion King. It was great. It was much more different though, but it was good though. To me it was. It was just like the cartoon. Just like the animated movie. It was good. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Oh, I just can't wait to be king. I like it, man, you know. But that part when Mufasa had died, man, it got me, man. It got me. Simba was stuck in that valley where those, what's the name of the animal's name? They were doing a stampede, you know. And Simba was stuck on that limb, and Mufasa tried to save him. And then he saved him, though. But and after that, Scar, Mufasa's brother, went in. Betrayed him and let him fall to his death. Man. God, it got me right there. It got me. And then Simba yelled, "Dad!" Oh, man. Then after that, Scar told him to run, leave, but don't come back. That scene right there, man, it gets me right there. Just like how it was in the animated movie, it was. That scene got me right there. Man. All right, time for round four. like I said, you know, WWE, bring me in for a tryout. I'm just a man from Mississippi, just trying to get out of Mississippi. That's one of my goals in life, to get into the WWE. I'll accept NXT. Let me go in and I'll take on NXT. Yeah. WWE, I hope you guys are watching this. You know, I'll do great. I always want to be a wrestler. Because I love wrestling. All right, it's that time of the night. I think it's time for me to go now. Also, all my Juice Gangers out there, all my subscribers. And also, if you guys are watching this video, like, subscribe, leave a comment. All right, YouTube. Juice Gang. I hit my mind, drop the past.